The following key tasks must be performed each period: setting up profiles for new account combinations, managing preparer and reviewer assignments on profiles, creating reconciliations from profiles, importing balances, transactions, and currency rates, and ensuring no unmapped balances exist, opening the period, monitoring the status of reconciliations and ensuring change requests are processed, monitoring the quality of account reconciliations and the resolution of reconciling items, closing and locking the period. Many of these actions can be found from the application icon. Best practices for working with periods include: open a period when you are ready for preparers to start working on it. By setting the period status to open, any reconciliation that has reached its start date will move from pending to open with the preparer. Closing a period prevents new reconciliations from being added, although work on existing reconciliations, including loading balances and transactions, can continue. Locking a period prevents any changes to reconciliations. Use Create Reconciliations to generate reconciliations for a selected period for active profiles that match the period's frequency. If you create profiles in advance, for account code combinations that are not yet active and not yet receiving balances, it's best to deactivate these profiles to prevent a reconciliation from being created from the profile. If a balance is imported for the profile later, it will be set to active status automatically and subsequently be included in future create reconciliation processes. You can perform this action multiple times in the same period because it won't overwrite reconciliations where work has begun. It updates any pending reconciliation or adds new reconciliations. Check for missing reconciliations ensures that reconciliations only exist for the appropriate profiles. For example, if you reconcile equity on a quarterly basis, this account will not show up as a missing reconciliation during the January and February periods, but it will show up for the March period, assuming March is your quarter end. Missing reconciliations can occur if you do not create reconciliations for profiles. This can happen if you add profiles later in the period after reconciliations have been created, or if reconciliations were created and then deleted. It is important that you check for missing reconciliations to ensure completeness. Balances, transactions, and currency rates can be imported at any time as long as the period is not locked. You can even import the data before you have created reconciliations. If you import data after work has begun, it may impact reconciliation status. A reconciliation that is open with a reviewer or closed will change to open with the preparer if you run an import of transactions or if you import balances that differ from the balances on the reconciliation. You can manage profiles and user profile assignments using Applications Profiles. You can configure your preferred columns on this profile list, and for example, you can even add balance-related columns if desired to easily monitor what was loaded for each profile by period. You can monitor activity on the dashboards. Use the Overview dashboard to track the status of reconciliations. Change your view by selections to view stats by different metrics. Use the Compliance dashboard to monitor performance metrics, such as identifying which users or teams are at risk of missing their deadlines or which reconciliations have warning indicators. If you configured your dashboard traffic light indicators, you'll be able to see traffic light metrics. You can customize these indicators according to your specific business needs. Reconciliation Activity provides activity details for today, yesterday, and 7 days. Most recent data loads are also shown. A change request chart identifies outstanding change requests that need attention. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.